sir, what's your name?
Fouet.
Where are you from?
I'm from West London, but originally I come from France.
What's your job?
I'm a waiter, catering assistant.
So what's your ambition? If you got one dream in the whole world, what would it be?
My biggest dream is to record an album.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Vision of Love from Mariah Carey.
Excellent.
Are you?
Yeah.
This is your 2 minutes. Make the most of it.
Sweet and be kind, sweet as the meek, carry me through desperation. So alone, oh, I carry the weight on my own. And I know I succeeded. And it was all that you've given to me. Yeah, yeah.
That was not Vision of Love by Mariah Carey.
What's your next song?
I can sing you Hero if you want.
No, I know what it's going to sound like.
Do you want Hero? You don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's a hand if you reach into your soul and the sorrow that you know, and then a hero comes along.
Oh my God.
Here's what I'm slightly puzzled here, okay? This was like something out of Star Wars. I couldn't, literally, could not understand a word. It was a language which has never been heard or invented. Nobody in a million billion years would play that version on the radio and say, you know what? Best version of Hero I've ever heard. It wouldn't happen. But most amazingly, this lot was singing along with you. I don't get that. Which means this lot or me are mad, and I can tell you I'm not the mad one here.
Sometimes you're wrong.
We're gonna have to vote. Louis?
I thoroughly enjoy your performance. I think you're very, very
yes
different.
Or no?
But you're not right for this competition.
Yes or no?
No!
I have to say no. No.
I'm gonna say no, never, ever. That's it. It's over.
So it's all over for Fouad, who goes home with his dreams of becoming the next Mariah in tatters.